I don't think it really matters what I do until I get my camera. I'd like to do some more like vlogging type content, but it sucks doing it with a phone, and I don't know, feels wrong to do right now. Also, I'm not very confident talking on camera, so that would solve, that's kind of a deterrent, but it would also be something to solve by doing it. Yeah, I don't know. I don't like complaining, but complaining makes for good content. But I don't get why a house full of old people without schedules or anything like that have to decide to mow grass on separate days every single time. We live in this quite beautiful area, full of wildlife and good acoustics and beautiful nature. Why do you have to ruin that with a lawnmower every day of the week? And if it's not a lawnmower, it's a chainsaw or a trimmer or something like that. It's like, do you hate everything? Like, why do you have to ruin this? Jesus Christ. But yeah, fuck that. If you're watching this and it's sunny, go outside. Enjoy the sun. It's good for you. Thanks for watching.